The reason why this mosque is called Al-Aqsa, which means the far away mosque, is because it's far away from the Kaaba. This mosque was originally built by Prophet Adam, the first human. This place is one of the holiest places in Islam. In this mosque, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, led all the prophets in prayer. Also in this mosque, Lady Mary, the mother of Prophet Jesus, spent a lot of time worshipping Allah in a special room that was built for her by Prophet Zakariya.